guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to be giving you a shiny balloon and the sky mill seed. Let's get right into it. Before we do, if you do end up enjoying this video, don't forget to crush that like button and subscribe and share this video with someone you think might like it. Let's do this. Okay guys, so for this world, you're gonna wanna make it a small world. Doesn't matter which difficulty. Then you're gonna wanna make it corruption. And the seed is 123098. That's the seed, then you're just gonna wanna hit create. Okay guys, so when you spawn in, you will be right here. What you're gonna wanna do is just make your way over here. And you're gonna wanna look for sky islands. I found a lot of gold chests in the dungeon of this seed. Has nothing to do with the sky mill. I just kind of wanted to point that out. Now, I don't really exactly know where the island is, but I got the idea of where I think it was. So, I'll tell you guys when I find it. Okay, guys, I'm back. I just found it. This is where it is. You can kind of see. You just pretty much go up and then start going to the left. Then you should be able to find it. Basically, those are those are the coordinates over there. You can see west, it says 1767 in space, and it's 494, and I think that's all the information. But yeah, that's about it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please crush that like button and subscribe and share this video with someone you think might like it. See you guys next time. Peace out.